feels different coming back here now.
We're different. We're ready.
Sam's marked a potential override for Remnant ship control. A tower with its own energy grid.
It may be one of the controls that deployed Meridian, and the means to find it again.
Right, Pathfinder. Find the override, apply that hardware, and the Remnant will fly the same vector as Meridian.
This is a big move. Our biggest yet. You ready? It's time, and we're due.
Everything we worked for led to this.
Tempest, we're going in. Quiet so far, but something's different.
Orbital scans identified a separate energy grid within the tower.
Meaning?
Defenses here may not be on our side.
...145 meters to projected override controls.
Through the door. Eyes open.
Remnant, and they don't look friendly.
By design.
Best I've seen.
We must be close to the controls we need. Let's move.
One last remnant door.
Controls are ahead. Projections suggest multiple launch bays and possible...
Sam, everything ready?
All relevant data is queued for uplink.
Right. Let's find a path.
Remnant ships have lifted off. They're following the override vector.
The Scourge is moving. But they're getting through to... something.
Meridian, Pathfinder.
Is that a planet? It looks... constructed.
These readings are... wow. It's hollow? Like your Dyson spheres, but moon-sized.
A self-contained seed world. It is the heart of the Vault Network, and when reactivated, every connected planet will be affected. It is the means to make Helios a home, Pathfinder.
This is what we've worked and fought for, and it's only the start.
Congratulations, Pathfinder. A great day for us all.
Sam? What is going on?
I believed you a fitting rival, but you are a false thing, a lie.
Get back to the temple!
Once I saw what made you special, your connection. I knew how and when to take it from you. I let you find Meridian. And now, I'll use your Sam to weaponize it. All Helios will be exalted, or one by one, your worlds will die. Starting with Eos. All I need to start is an implant like yours. And thanks to your memories, I know who else has one. Another reason to take the Hyperion. Fall to darkness, Pathfinder. You are almost worthy.
Get everyone to the medbay. Hold there.
What the hell is happening?
I have no idea.
Hello, Scott.
Sam?
How are you? What's going on? All we know is we're being overrun.
Cat forces are sweeping the ship. They're looking for you. Scott, the Pathfinder needs your help.
This is crazy. She's closing on Meridian.
The Archon has severed my link to your sister's implant. If basic function isn't manually restored, she will die.
What?
Scott, please, proceed to Depot K4 to secure a weapon.
Son of a... Info, Sam. I need something.
The Archon isn't stealing the Hyperion. He wants you and me. Your implant is the same as the Pathfinder's. He'll use us to control Meridian, and your sister will die.
The Archon will kill her?
No. Losing me will.
What? Sam!
Hostiles are ahead, Scott. Be ready. I am sorry I can't help you fight.
We're all dead, I know it.
I took over too much of your sister's implant, and losing me will kill her.
So when the comms dropped, she did too?
Hurry, Scott.
Huh.
into the comm override? You can't!
That's what I thought. It's crazy!
No, I mean take the access route. If the Pathfinder's in trouble, that's all we need to hear. Keep pushing, Scott. We'll barricade at the maintenance access.
You can't fight them all, Captain.
Then make it quick. Get to the QEC. God damn it, get going! We'll cover you. Run for the access tunnel. God damn it, get going! Get into the access tunnel. We'll hold them. We'll cover you! Run for the access tunnel! God damn it, get going! Get into the access tunnel! We'll hold them! We'll cover you! Run for the access tunnel!
Sam, the captain won't last. What are we doing?
Manually send a reboot signal. It will reset your sister's implant.
So, default settings?
To restore the functions I shouldn't have taken. With luck, her heart will not have stopped.
Okay, we're here.
One pulse, Scott. That's all the Pathfinder needs.
And it probably alerts the Archon. He'll know where I am.
I am sorry.
Me too, Sam. Me too.
It won't open! Open! Tempest! The Pathfinder is down! Come in!
Ryder. Thought we lost you.
The Hyperion's dark. Sam with it. We need to get back.
But how? The door is remnant. You need Sam to open it.
We need to get back.
Ryder, don't. It's too painful. Let's try something else.
We need to get back.
Ryder, enough!
I can do this.
I don't believe it.
You... Are you okay?
To the Tempest. We have to move.
Try it now.
Pathfinder. Come on.
We're here, Tempest.
I got her. Hey.
Pathfinder. Kit took down the comms and hijacked the Hyperion.
I know. The Archon's been planning since his flagship. He used me.
Have Lexi ready. Ryder's hurt, and there's some weirdness.
Shite! Shite!
everywhere. All remaining Ket ships are on the move.
It's all the Archon. If he takes Meridian, he'll destroy worlds. Starting with Eos. He thinks he's won.
Pathfinder, it kind of feels like he has.
Ryder, there you are. You need to stop doing this.
Nice to see you too. News on the Ark?
Still headed to Meridian with a small flotilla. You got the last signal before the Archon locked it down.
We're not letting that stand. Be ready to move.
Wait, we need a plan.
Stop ship, kill Jerk.
With what?
He has Sam, he has ships. But I am still able to do something.
He's got the Hyperion. That's how many thousand hostages?
How many worlds does he destroy if we don't move?
And how many do we save if we get ourselves killed?
Well, we have to do something, right?
I know, but the Tempest is one ship, and she isn't even armed.
An impossible thing.
Can you keep that up? Have them fight for us?
Ket are tough, but Remnant hit hard.
The promise of that could inspire others to join in across the cluster.
We have a for real shot at this.
Rally the troops for a last stand.
I just pulled a front line out of thin air. With all our friends supporting that, we can beat the Archon. It'll be enough.
We have to try.
Every one of you has people in Helios you care about. We need them with us. Not to throw at the Archon. I'll make the Remnant do that. We're fighting for the lives we've built. That only matters if there's someone left to live them.
Make sure they're prepped.
Everyone is prepping, Pathfinder. But we should talk. Come to the bridge.
Waste of a good speech if you didn't.
Not that, and you know it. Using Remnant without Sam hurts you. A lot.
Believe me, I know. But it's inspired everyone. We have a shot.
Everything or nothing. We keep making that deal. Maybe you can raise a fleet and make a bunch of explorers act like soldiers for a day. I only know one thing. We can't bury another Pathfinder.
I hope you won't have to.
Ryder? Good luck.
To all of us.
It is beautiful, isn't it? This weapon, it created life, and yet only I see its full potential. And I even have the means to achieve it. Using you. I saw you from my flagship in the Pathfinder's memories. You have an implant and a connection. And with that connection, I'll take Meridian. And then Helios will surrender or burn.
You'll get nothing from me. My sister will stop you.
You'll know soon enough, because your Pathfinder is already here. Continue to defy your limitations. Impressive.
You okay?
He's crazy. If we don't submit, he'll use Meridian to kill everyone. That's why he took me and Sam.
You say that as though I should feel guilty. Exaltation is a gift. Those who can't see that deserve to die. You still command, Remnant. But that began with the Sam and the implant. And now I have both. I no longer need you, Pathfinder. But since you insist on interfering, I'll give you my full attention.
More than we thought.
We've got this.
They're closing all sides.
We need cover. Hug the Remnant.
Rock in a hard place. Ryder!
When your back's against the wall, if you can't run from it, use it.
Stop running and use it.
Callow, how close can you edge the Scourge?
Too close? Why?
I just realized the Remnant are pulling our best chance at winning this. It was something my dad said. Never mind, just get us in close and trust me!
I've been so glad to see that stuff.
Get the Hyperion. Archon, don't blame your people. This clusterfuck is all you. I'm not playing your games anymore.
You wish to force my hand? So be it. Unlike you and the Pathfinder, I do not require any part. I have yours. You've made this much more difficult, Pathfinder. But not for me.
Sorry, gravity's inverted.
Can't see the Hyperion. Extrapolating from last known position.
It wasn't built for landing. We'll beat it down. Like it or not.
Wherever the Archon goes to ground, that's where we're heading.
Hot drop in 5, 4, 3.
Holy.
Pathfinder, I've arranged a distraction while I find Meridian control.
Pathfinder, it snapped dead. That's why we lost it. Looks like maneuvering thrusters only.
The Archon's betting we won't chase him with the Ark at risk.
We'll guard the Hyperion.
Kandros? Who's with you?
The whole damn cavalry. You know I can't resist the party.
We hold the cat, you secure Meridian.
Let's find the Archon.
Pathfinder? He's taken them.
Captain Dunn?
The core is lit up like Christmas, but Sam isn't talking. I think the Archon... Shit, I don't know what he did, but he has Scott. Whatever Meridian can do, he'll try to take it.
We're not giving up! Not when we're this close!
Starboard, all power!
Captain! Captain, what is it? Keep pushing! Go! That's not the Hyperion.
Kenner deploying to defend the Archon. Get in close.
Dangerous tactic, Kandros.
He's right. Mix with the ground troops. The big ship can't fire on you.
Not sure we have a choice.
Debris incoming.
Sorry for the mess.
Structures ahead, Pathfinder, and major energy signals. I'm no Sam, but that's got to be some kind of control.
We go through on foot.
We can't let him take control of this place.
The Archon must be inside already.
He'll use Scott to make Meridian a weapon. We can't let that happen. Heads up!
Your own reinforcements on site, Pathfinder.
The Resistance is with you.
Always up for the adventure, or whatever this is.
Watch out, Pathfinder. The big kit ship is coming back. Back around.
Keep moving. We can't let them stop us.
I think it's veering off.
Joining the fight.
It's all or nothing.
Ready as anything.
Pathfinder.